These are the three older babies. And they're very busy right now. I don't know what they're doing. Trying to figure out how to get their friends out, I think. Huh? Is that what you're doing? Come here. Don't want you to fall off. That baby right there is number 37. And the baby on in the middle is 38, and the one on the left is 39. Jennifer, that's your baby. So they're lined up, 37 on the right, 38 in the middle, 39 on the left. I don't know why they're so fascinated with that bucket. Do you want to get back in there? Huh? I thought you wanted to come out and play. Jennifer, that's your baby in the front. Let's see. Come here, little one.
Can I scratch your head? Oh, what a gorgeous bird. Let's see your feathers. Oh, so pretty.
I know that doesn't feel so good. They still have a lot of pin feathers back there. And it kind of hurts to touch them. This is baby 37. Got some pretty colors. Where are you going? Last week all you guys wanted to do was be running to me. Now you're running from me. Got too much stuff to do over there, huh? I'm scratching your head. Nope, off he goes. Hey, number 38. That's 38 there. Let's see if we'll come over here. Come see Mama. Come see your Mama. Come here. You know what? Actually, this is number 39. Jennifer, this is your baby. I think. Let me see. Let's see your band. Yeah, this is 39. Jennifer's baby. Look at those green cheeks. What are they doing over there? What are you two doing? Oh, don't do that. So that's 39 on the right. This is 38. And that's 37. That was 38 that ran over there to be with 37. Are you two buddies? Hello there, number 39. Here, sweetie. You want to stay over here with your mama? Didn't know that perch was so much fun from the outside, did you? Here's the next three birds. This is band number 40, 41, and 42. Right? Yeah, 42. So 41 has a little bit more yellow up at the top. 42 has a lot of red up at the top. And 42, did I say that right? Yeah, 40, 41, 42. And 42 has a lot of red and yellow, don't you?
Yeah.
So this is 40. So pretty. And that's 41 back here. Let's see how pretty your colors are. Oh my goodness. You are such a bright, he's like a bright rosy color on his chest instead of red. I mean, it's red too, but this is kind of a rose color. I don't know if you can see in the video. And number 42, let's see your colors. Look at that. You're a sweetie bird. So 41, 40, and 42. And that's, somebody eating over there. I think that's number 37. Such a big bird.
What you guys gonna do?
Fall off. You can see the difference between these and the ones that are just a few days older. Of course, they have more feathers, but they're also more independent. The three older ones, they want to go off and play, and these three still want to stick close to their mama, huh? Careful. When they get just a week older than this, they like to run and play and figure things out. And when they're this age, they just want to sit and stare at the person who feeds them. Wait for some more food, huh? Is that what you're waiting for?
You're waiting for some more food? You're hungry already. I see some full crops.
Okay, I'm going to show you the last three, the two pineapples and the normal. I'll be right back. And here's the last three green cheeks. This is the oldest pineapple, and this is band number 43. What are you doing, nosy? Huh? This is Lenny. This is Cody's baby. This is band number 44, and he is a normal baby. See these dark toes? That means he's a normal, plus, of course, his coloring.
You're a pretty bird.
You're a boy. You're the only one so far that I know the sex is him, and he is a boy. And this youngest one here is number 45. And both of these here in the back are pineapples. Watch out. Don't want you to fall on the floor, Lenny boy. Might not feel so good if you fell on the floor. You want to try some veggies? Bet you would like some corn. You want some? Totally not interested. The older babies have been working on eating some of the food that I give them. They're mostly just throwing it around. Those are the three older ones. See, they're eating. Wait, let me see. Oh, I scared them. Anyway, they were eating out of the food bowl. So this is number 43, the oldest pineapple, 45, and number 44 here is Lenny. You guys shoving the baby around, huh? Here, come over here. There. That way they can't shove you. Pretty colors. Oh my goodness, that's so pretty. Such a pretty red and yellow. What you doing over there, Lenny? Let me scratch you too, number 45. Come here. You got pretty colors coming in too, don't you? beautiful.